Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
Well, to start with, you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
Thank you for the offer, but I don't think either you or I are ready for that. At least, not yet. I've got a long way to go before I find what I'm looking for, and it's gonna take me far from Meridian.
Could have been west.
I didn't mean to presume. You are your own woman, just as Ursa was. But please, remember that you're always welcome here. I hope that today is just a sunrise for us, not a goodbye.
Were you and Ursa, you know?
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Karja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Dervahl. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
What exactly will happen to Dervahl?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Dervahl is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
I know who attacked the Nora. A faction of Shadow Karja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient machines, weapons they want to use to strike Meridian.
I see. What you're saying echoes whispers I've heard from Marad. A Shadow Karja splinter group, corrupted machines across the land. When will the attack come, do you know?
I'm not sure yet.
And we will do what we can to prepare. Keep me informed if you learn more.
Skill point! Ooh, we have four skill points, holy shit. What do we want to do? Fighting back? Elf is low? Maybe one of these instead. Disarm traps could be nice, yeah. Little bit of extra slowdown. More time. Ming shot, and then the fast reload would be nice. So, level 18, the Grave Horde. We can do this quest next.
Hmm.
Actually, before we head over there, let's go to this cauldron first. Let's finish this. What is this? Cauldron as well. Yeah, let's finish these cauldrons first. We can go there. Yep. Or at least finding out what level this cauldron is. But here we go. Oh, wait, no. Oh fuck, stalkers. The stalker territory.
This scrapes.
Yep. Stalker up ahead. Oh, fuck it. Oh, holy shit, that was a heavy hit. Oh. Shit. No ammo, what the fuck? Asshole. Piece of shit. More? Good.
Back to your business.
Here we go. Shit. That was a piece of shit. Those things. It wasn't worth nothing. These metal bolts, these. What the fuck? Try the Shadow War Bow instead. Instead of this crap. These arrows, shock arrows, corruption arrows. No, these are just these traps, okay. Fuck.
Can't be too prepared.
Campfire discovered. Let's save there. One quick save before we head into the cauldron. And yeah, it looks like this way is sealed off. Probably somewhere up here into the cauldron. Ah, this looks promising.
Scrabbling a bit. I'll shake it out later.
Okay. Getting all the good loot.
Stocking up.
Oh shit. I'm going to have to fight a Thunderjaw? I didn't sign up for this. Holy fuck. Well, okay. Oh, shit! Are you fucking shitting me? Nice way to start a fight.
Get it while I can.
Fucking ridiculous. Okay. Oh, this shit again. Okay, I can't loot this bitch. Because it's too close to this energy field. Let's do it. Thunderjaws, what are their weaknesses? So, yeah, shock, the strength, okay. Weak to fire and tear. Air. Freeze. Air. Power cell is weak. And the tail is weak. Tear. Air. Air. Oh wait, maybe equipping the well, it's probably going to attack me for lightning attacks, right? So maybe the lightning resistance armor for this fight. Holy shit, what a charge! Ooh, ooh. Ah! Uh-oh. Can't dodge this shit. Can't dodge it. Nope. Can't dodge it. No fucking way. No fucking way. No fucking idea. Ooh. Oh fuck, we're doing some damage. No, 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 no. Oh! Wait. I can't dodge this shit. And I don't have any other healing potions. Nothing. Fuck. Fucking Thunderjaw. Great. I don't want to get too close to these motherfuckers. Fucking energy shield is going to toast me again.
Grab this now.
What if it's maybe let's try. One now. And you know what? We're just going, just for fun, we're going to spread some traps around here. Like, all the way around here. Just for fun. Because why not? Unfortunately, I have no idea what resistance potion would be nice to chuck. No idea. What? Override? Let's go.
Give me an upper hand.
Hold to override? What? No! Not that one! No. That fucking charge, man. Fuck! Come on, bitch! Pick this shit up! Yeah, bitch! Whew. Fuck it.
Whew. I'll find a use for you.
Let's restock.